studying in 9th class. I came from Kuwaiti Dialect School Alba, and he is my supporter, Kaushik, who is studying in 7th class. Today we are explaining Jawaharlal Nehru National Science and Mathematics Environmental Exhibition. Now we are going to say about organic farming and agriculture. Agriculture is composed of many types of crops like wheat, paddy, rice, jute, cotton, tea, coffee, rubber, etc. Now India is a fishing giant as well. It is appearing 10th place in all the fishing states, and we have less land to cultivate crops compared to international standards. We are not having sufficient water to irrigate the field, so we are using this type of modern methods, sprinklers and drip irrigation and organic farming. It is a type of farming used by farmers. In an organic way. Here is a model of organic farming, and I have contained 1/4 part of the 1/2 liter bottle, and I kept all the kitchen things like vegetable peels and fruit peels. This can be used in fields, so it can supply nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. This is the model of drip irrigation. I have taken 4 glasses and kept the holes to the 4 glasses, and I constructed a water tower, and I connected a tubing, and if we pour in this water, and it is a stopper. Here we will suck the water so that water can be supplied to the plants. Here there is a hole so that water can be entered directly to the plants by drop by drop.